I woke up bouncing from the ceiling back up at the town. It was a Sunday morning, that's how you see. I rang up my refueler just to put my head back up in a cloud. Standing beside some dummies downtown, cause you see we was working up the right clouds. And that was just making the old folks proud. I'm making a lot of noise round here now. Very down, take it from me, I say, put your motherfucking hands up and your head's in a cloud. No pressure, I feel pressure every semester. Now you're all making some strange gestures and sounds, going on adventures to down. They're space bound, peeps would never rebound and chase, but how? Nothing else matters now. I erase a couple questions underground. Suffer that confirmation that will test you, wreck you. By the dresser, I grab the money from underneath the sweater. Gaze at the memories in a frame. Remember all the lectures, the questions I asked. I remember I do treasure the time my face planted on the rolling ramp. The ambulance man came and laid him out on a stretcher bed. Gotta be careful in this world, cause one bomb could mean death. I wrote to the crowd to a friend once, so when he passed up, it was an understatement. For the words I jotted down, I never wrote that much, just left in 20 blocks. Drew one sad face upside down, now his head's up in a cloud. Woke up, it was a Monday morning, things were felt as boring. So I put my head up in a cloud, down the block, this one sees sparks now. That would test ya, I start to obsess, cause I'm maybe the best. That's a free gateway to the Wild West. This man may be possessed, feelings oozing out, feels like a real best now. Once they were repressed, now I'm feeling at my best. Quickly the Wild West with the whole crest. Check out this big war chest, flying in a fucking super hornet. The missiles flying past y'all, whistling like vortex. Welcome to the maternal unrest, unimpressed. You were caught by the best. Have you seen the news? Shit's a slugfest. Blind information, these bars are straight out of cuckoo's nest. That's some scary shit, man. You can see that again, wake up, it was a Thursday. Now I've been sleeping for days. Somehow I'm not bothered that the milk in the fridge smells strange. Smells strange, manifest a mega mental quest. There are some thieves in uniforms, found him. So I gotta go get reassessed by the whole rest. I'm not coming off second best. Bitch, this is the Wild West. Woke up just to put my head in a cloud again. Cooking up, took a rest. Better be hoping the hornets don't leave the nest. So I just put my head up in a cloud again. Cause time is money, friend, and honesty's the best policy. That's what my mother always told me. So I'ma be 100% honest with you. The opportunity to make this new transition are hiding in plain sight. You're damn right, but they're invisible to them. Yo, what about my two cents? Yes, they up to business news and to even hear them. But you're all stuck in my heart, and my views are all steamed up. Torn my world apart like cold water splashing hot glass. Every time you see me, you see me reaching for the stars. I'm shattering inside and out there. I hear a little bit of sweet chatter, but you know I really don't care for their blabber. I hope that you always feel I'm a big part. I will always treasure being able to help somebody like you. I'm a stepping outside my box just to ask the bigger questions. Walk of the dark, I was blind and beaten and bonded. Without any directions, I was misguided, hiding from the world like you. But it was you who did me straight towards the answers. On a lonely road, it turned out to be even greater lessons. Yeah, I've been blessed with a careful, as they say, his unfortunate tattoo kidnapped and removed from his face. They say it's not perfect, but check his methods, cause they are working. Now I blow up every work in his mouth while berserkering at the other derps and jerks who are still at the back of the herd, wishing they were getting heard. Well, I'm telling you, it won't be heard if you don't start taking action, putting in the work. Come on now, show them what you're worth. Yo, if you are hurt so bad, find a way to put it to a track. Don't be scared to show them who you are. You might be the best, but fine. It does not matter who we really are. It does not matter how many times we fall down. As long as we get back up on our feet and try again, we can try again. Use a different approaches, emotions atrocious, beautiful and ferocious. Scared to get antisocial, may need coaching. Drink a few potions, no false then, just a small dosage. Staring at the rose garden. Yes, I'm an imagining the ocean and road to the coast. Letting my mind float, drifting away. Each word I burst, I'ma flick it away. As the candlelight flickers, outside first in my. Let me know what you think.